to do is say hello, and that's the sweetest melody I know. The sound of angels singing soft and low when he makes music. His laughter is an echo in the breeze that hushes larks and thrushes in the trees and calms the wave that rushes from the sea. When he makes music, anytime he breathes a sigh, the symphony begins. Every time he says goodbye, the song is sad until we meet again. We kiss and then the song is sweet again. But whether he is far away or very near,